mindenkinek végre befejeztük az Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag PC-t a Freedom Cry-ra. Már csak a főküldetések maradtak, úgyhogy azokat be is fejezem akár ma. Rájöttem, hogy az utolsó Blunderbusshoz szászinkelni kell. Már nincs több dolgom, csak a főgületésem, mert már minden megszereztem. Scientific inquiry.
Bastian, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter? So long as I work for their freedom.
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Godin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Oh, indeed.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
Okay. Többek emperődöm. Többek rohatanak. Szerra. Szabadulunk már ezektől, mert... Sokan vannak. Meg fog a zavar. Jaj, de miért nem működik a műmelyési rend is? Kurva anya, de te kurva keci! Jaj, ne! És hogy most még mindig elég? Nyugodj meg már! Faszton!
Gouverneur de Fayette requests that Monsieur Gaudin's geodesic expedition be equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Gaudin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Code Noir prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
Okay. Complete all five is don't kill anyone by it. Nyomozás közben senkit nem öltek meg. Az összeset meg kell fejteni.
That pouch must be important.
Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godet. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
Ship. I have a job for you. I sense you're looking for information. Meanwhile, I have information.
And I'm sure you have some condition for giving it.
Yeah. My rival uses slaves to fish three times my hole. If they were freed, the slave that is, I would be so relieved. For their health, of course.
Of course. Consider it done.
Ki jöjj össze is, hogy csináljam, mert nem lehetek meg semmit. Ujjjaj, nem tudom, mit csináljak.
The territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
Anyádat. Ugye még van egy. Igen. Tire aux oubons un belek.
Oui, c'est peut-être plus cher, mais tout ce que je vends est unique. Approchez, approchez. Et ici les trésors qui feront mourir de jalousie ceux qui ne profiteront pas de mes prix.
Moi que je connais désormais mieux le code noir que l'évangile.
Territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
Was the only way to gain access to Quito.
They're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their
might,
they're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
They need you, then.
And they are sending us...
Yet, I'm sure it would be a great pleasure.
I won't get the...
Just last evening, a pirate vessel was taken down by one of our very
own... Oh, nah. Csak megvan. Ne! Ne figyeljél, már bárhol is vagy! Ez remek ötlet. Ugyanezt elfogadjál még.
Thank you, kindly.
I did not do it for kindness. The information now. Out with it.
Ah. Yes. The harbormaster is stockpiling too much cargo for a simple expedition. Too much cargo, not enough cannons to protect it. Can only mean one thing.
Champagne.
Thank you.
Még valami. Jaj, nem, nem! Hagyjatok!
Ja, dog! Ma! Nie tykieś!
Jó éjszakát! Rossz számokat! Voltam keresek. Többet kell venni az útból az autóból. Messenger. Te nem mondhatná valaki. És az a kurva messenger. Állj meg vagy!
What do you want?
Strange time to be delivering a message. Does it by any chance concern the expedition that's leaving shortly?
Who are you to care?
Tell me what you know, or I will wring it out of you.
No! Very well. The governor wanted me to tell the harbor master to allow friendship to be sent, rather than a Spanish one, on the condition that certain goods be transported as a special favor.
The expedition will also be used for smuggling.
I wouldn't say it so plainly, but...
Thank you. Good night.
Right. No, that's it. Még egy feladat. Nem. No. Nee. Já tô aqui, mano. Tá mal, já tô aqui, né? Puta. No. Heli. Já tô lá. Három. Ez nem fair. Nem már. Úgyhogy ezt még egyszer meg kell ismételni.
The territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
It was the only way to gain access to Quito.
You're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their military might, they're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
They need you, then.
Faszopók! Hagyjatok békén!
Majd én meg fogok.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true, and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here.
Okay.
The territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
The Spanish then have too great an advantage at war.
Okay.
It was the only way to gain access to Quito.
They're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their military might, they're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
They need you, then.
Here he is quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it will be a great pleasure.
It should be known that slave children have a goodly people of our city. Please know that our gouverneur.
Okay.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the government.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here to do what I can, powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Brilla, all of you, that is all you are.
Bastien?
No, go now.
Ah, oh, this is the end, Kyoko.
Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause, but I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The Forge Manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joachim Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
Physical condition. Just look at that bone structure. Perfect for any kind of work.
pile. Sose szállnak le róla.
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone.
Close.
We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. It is worth the fight.
With a little skill and the right wind, it won't last long.
Pants.
Picture it, Augustine. Once you are trained and our recruits return with these navigational secrets, You will be able to go explore and recruit from any line.
It will be a great temptation. My fight is in full reverse, Adiwani. I must be focused.
Build a Maroon Navy then.
Do not mistake my gratitude, Adiwani. This ship is a grand blessing. An advanced knowledge of the seas. A boon to our cause. In my war do not crave an empire. Only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Augustine. But mark my words. You will be fit to command a navy. Of one ship or many. When our work here is done.
Majd legközelebb, én múlt már jó pozitók, és se közelebb folytatjuk, befejezzük, szevasztok!